For students, the advances of modern technology are a double-edged sword.
It's great for education in most ways. It's really brutal on individuals at times.
For five of Principal Knowles' students and their alleged victims, it was brutal. Police found sexual pictures and videos on some of the accused boys' phones and computers. Today, the students knew.
They're concerned, and they worry about how they use their technology and how to make sure that they don't get in this situation.
The school tries to keep the message clear about how sensitive text, emails, and videos can be.
That it can be very hurtful. You have to be careful what you put on there. I don't think enough kids realize the issues they have. They don't think of what they're saying and how they're saying it and how they're phrasing it and about the person at the other end of that message.
Students weren't the only ones concerned today.
It's very tragic. They're young people. They've got their whole lives ahead of them, and they don't realize what they've done.
It's just one single picture, you know what I'm saying, could ruin somebody's life and them not know what they're doing.
At Niles, they're just trying to get the message out so students know what they're doing.
It's like walking down the sidewalk. Once you say something or put it out there, everybody gets to see it, and you have to be really careful.